to my generation. I gotta see while they go. I gotta do something, try and stop them before I end up running the world. But I talk it to their parents and the government too, but no one was that interested, so what else could I do? Well, I spoke it to a lawyer. Thinks I've got a case. We'll be sending out the subpoenas out anyone that stays. To fit and laces, I hope that you agree that we gotta have them all locked up and throw away the key. Cause there's no telling the damage that they'll do. And if they get it charged up, the world's gotta be through. I'm gonna sue my generation. I'm gonna see Raleigh Coy. I gotta do something, try and stop them before they end up running the world. I really think they notice. I really think you care. And I'm losing sleep at night about how you're so. Yeah, the picture was a nightmare. Yeah, it's a new headache. We're trying to save the world. That's the price you gotta pay. Well, it's really not your fault. You see, it really can't be helped. You've been medicated, commodified, and marketed as well. Yeah, not I'm gonna sue that generation. I'm gonna see Raleigh Coy. I gotta do something to try and stop them before you all end up running the world. So join up with me now, your name's going on the list. I'm gonna file a class action. We'll send it to the feds. It's not a jury in this country. They would sympathize. If they acquit, they will move to have you all institutionalized. And I do feel bad, bad about it. Well, I got that part. But the settlement will make the pain go away. And I have to say that they really deserve it. I have to break it to you, but I'm fucking broke. Sue my generation. I'm gonna see you all before. I gotta do something to try and stop them before they all end up running the world. Yeah.